In comparison between non-radiographic and AS patients, patients with non-radiographic axial spondyloarthritis reported greater sleep disturbance as baseline at baseline, but also greater improvement during treatment with sertralizumab pegol, which is one of the treatments for this condition. For patients with early AS, pain and stiffness are thought to be caused by inflammation and associated with an active disease